Hello and welcome to Polemics. Please subscribe. This is about Chancellor of the Exchequer George Osborne's response to HSBC's tax dodging. It's called Dumbfounded by Ian Reid. One wonders who his friends are. Though he says no one will get something for nothing, he declines to direct prosecutions against the machinations of HSBC. He doesn't think it right, and yet denounces those trying to eke a few more benefits, the powerless poor. But given he's an heir to aristocracy, this most befits